It is the duty of every teacher, maybe of any school, college, or any tuition teacher, to make the students, girls or boys, as they are teenagers and are having no knowledge about the life and the value of past and also the future. Teacher must aware the students that they should look over to their past. By looking back the path of the life which they had walked till now, because the past will tell about the errors, mistakes, omissions, and the value of editing their mistakes. Most of the students do not know for what they are appearing in any examination at their school or any educational board. But after completing their academic qualification, then they come face to face with the problem of passing interviews or competition papers, as nobody has told them that on the basis of the studies they are doing in college and the subject they had adopted, they will have to make their career as per the qualification they had gained in their school and colleges. Most of the students often tells me that they were not aware about the reason for what they are going to school. They often thought that they had to carry a burden on their shoulders. The books in their bags were like an unwanted burden on their shoulders. But now they had to appear in various examinations, so they had joined my tuition classes. Behind tutorials is very honestly running classes, but not for earning money, but to teach the students so that they may settle in their life. That is the reason I have no rush in my classes. Only selected students are taught. Please subscribe the channel Behind Tutorials.